My name is Sam Weatherwax. I'm a Calpine Insulation and Coatings Technician up here at the Geysers. Calpine Corporation is an independent power company. We own and operate over 93 power plants over the U.S. And up here at this particular location, about 100 miles northeast of San Francisco, we have 15 geothermal power plants. Throughout the course of a normal day up here, I can be doing insulation, sandblasting, pressure washing, or even confined space work. I have a high school diploma. I received some additional certifications at some trade schools, which led to my apprenticeship up here at Calpine, and eventually I worked my way into insulation and coatings. My high school offered an FFA program, Future Farmers of America. Throughout my 4 years, I learned how to irrigate, insulate, and weld. It's helped me a lot in this field. A couple things I really love about my job is I get to be outside all day. I'm working with my hands, that's a really big plus for me. An entry-level technician up here can expect to start out at about $50,000 a year and eventually work into about $100,000. A great fit for this job would be someone who likes to be outdoors, works with their hands, and all around just has a good attitude. One of the great things about working with renewable energy is that it's the future. Everything's going to lead to renewable energy one day.